had a request to do an ASMR video. I love ASMR videos. It's kind of hard for me to stay in a calm voice because I'm a very upbeat person sometimes. I love when you guys leave comments or tell me things you want to see. So even though I am a makeup channel, this made me so happy to see somebody give me a request, because I would do any request. Not any. So I wanted to do a crystal collection because I feel that crystals are so relaxing to look at and to talk about. Yeah, they have so many cool properties. They're grown from the earth. I collect, but I'm gonna talk about the crystals that I have and what they do for me. And yeah, hopefully this inspires you to go out and buy some, because they really, really work. If not, I hope this video helps you fall asleep, or just relaxes you, or keeps you entertained if you're bored. I actually wrote down like 3 key superpowers that every crystal has. This is not a script, this is not a joke. The first crystal I'm gonna talk about is amethyst. It's purple. Look how pretty it is. I think people who do ASMR videos do this. Amethysts are calming. They promote self-love and creativity. It's so pretty. This is the first crystal I ever got, and it means a lot to me. I was mostly drawn to it because it's a heart. And it's just so cute and beautiful and shiny. I love amethyst. I think everyone should have an amethyst. It's like one of the best crystals. Next crystal is clear quartz. And this is also one of my favorites. It's always cold. I don't know why. Some crystals I have get like really warm. Like I have a rose quartz on my necklace. I wear this every day. And sometimes it gets really hot. But this one always stays cold, I don't know why. It attracts abundance, it promotes gratitude, and it clears negative energy. I love this one. It's also one of the first ones I got, along with another one I'm gonna show you. But I love this one, it's so beautiful. This is my bloodstone turtle. Look at him, he's so cute. This is the only crystal that I have that's like in the shape of an animal, but it's so cute, I love him. And bloodstone crystal banishes evil, it enhances your spiritual energy, and it reduces irritability. I love this. This crystal means a lot to me because I actually found this crystal in my backyard when I was 7 years old. So I have like a feeling that I was born to love crystals, but that's just me. Because most people don't find a crystal in their backyard, and I don't know how I found it. It was just there, and I always kept it with me in my life. I never knew why, but it just really felt special to me. And when I learned about crystals, I found out that this was actually a pyrite in my backyard, and it's so pretty, it's so sparkly. Pyrite enhances creativity, and it actually has a lot of masculine energy, I don't know why. So yeah, I just love it because it just is so important to me. I feel like it was a gift. Thank you for my pyrite, my special crystal who's been with me my whole life. Okay. My next crystal is my favorite crystal ever. I have so many of these. Like I said, it's on my necklace. I have 2 big ones right here. And then I also have a like heart one that I put candles in, but I'm not going to carry that all the way over here. But just so you know, I love rose quartz. It's a rose quartz. These are the ones that I have. this one is like a smooth surface. The bottom is kind of flat. And this one is kind of like cut on like the sides. So yeah, they're different, but they're both rose quartz. This one's more like a stone and this one's more like a crystal. Rose quartz, I love it because it promotes love, peace, and it opens your heart. I find they're very nice for self-love, making you be more of a loving person and loving people and yourself unconditionally. I love it, and it's pink, and pink is my favorite color, and it's just with me 24/7. The next crystal is yellow citron. It's a cleanser. Promotes happiness and it's energizing, and I love it because it looks like the sun, and it does make me happy when I look at it or I hold it. I'm just like, yellow citron. This I got as a gift for Christmas, and it's just so cute. I put it by my windowsill and I leave it in the sunlight and it gets more yellow. Maybe that's my imagination, but I feel like it gets more yellow in the sunlight. But, okay. And my last crystal that I'm gonna show you is green aventurine. And this is what it looks like. It's got like silver stripes and it's green. It's very earthy. And it promotes compassion. Sorry, I don't know. Empathy. And it's good for your health. And it's calming. So this one has a lot of properties to it. I love this one too. This one makes me happy. I love the color green. It looks like it just came from the earth. I also got this for Christmas. So yeah. It's my crystal collection. Also, if you're wondering what this is a pink Himalayan salt lamp. You might see these a lot anywhere you go. They're very popular. They reduce anxiety and they're like scientifically proven to do so. So I thought that would be really nice to put in the video. I hope you guys like this. If you, thought this relaxed you or calmed you down, that would make me really happy. And let me know, because I'd be happy to do this again. Also, if you never knew what crystals are and now you do, I recommend you go out and buy a few. They're very cheap, and just see if they work for you, because they've really worked for me in the past, and I think they're just really fun to collect and keep in my room for good vibes, good energy. If you guys have any requests for future videos, let me know in the comments below. I answer all my comments, and I'm very open to any requests that you have for future videos. I love doing this. It's a lot of fun. I love trying new things. And yeah, so see you guys in my next video.